Okay, you gotta admit it, guys. Seeing somebody shape with a womanly shape with a vagina would look hella hardcore if you were like Chuck Liddell in somebody. Like, that's why I call that move the Chuck Liddell move. Yeah, and then you just like Anderson Silva them, like, oh, fake out, like, wham! You just like Conor McGregor kick him with butt instead of a leg kick, like Anderson Silva them in the face with like a big left handed kick or something. And then you start Chuck Liddell in them, like hard. And then you do that thing that was in that video where like the dude was like doing hella spins, where he got in a fight in a football game and then did a bunch of fight training and broke his hips or something to be able to do a high kick better. But it was the dude he had to fight at the end after he got his ribs broken that knocked the other guy out that was black and small and doing hella spins, and it looked super cool. It would have been cool if he like knocked the other guy out with the spins, and he just started like and just like you're just like, you know, you like do hella spins, but you're like 250 pounds, like, and you start chocolate down on him again, like, for some reason your component isn't like going down or whatever, like, opponent me.